This is how to make your spacebar thock in 1 second.